I know you. You were in jail the other day.
I went to the farm again for the moonshine, you know?
I'm curious.
Makes you see.
It doesn't let you do it.
They're in the loony bin. My buddy, Danny, I lost him. Something's gone wrong with him. It's not him. Like a real bad follow-up.
I've run through every possible course in my head. If I continue like the Dark Presence wants me to, the story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story, and it's going to kill her, and me, and everybody in this town. No one will survive. Darkness will consume everything. This is what it's wanted all along. It will be free, unstoppable. It used Alice to get to me, dangled her in front of me to keep me going. It was never going to release her. I'm going to change this. I'll escape. I've written myself into the story. I'm now the protagonist. This feels like a terrible risk, but it's the only way to save Alice. I'll be bound by the events of the story just as much as anyone else who's been woven into it. The story must stay true for this to work. There have to be victims along the way. Near escapes. Cliffhangers. In a horror story, it can't be certain that the hero will succeed or even survive. He almost has to die. I'll write my own escape into the story next. I need help. Zane's going to be the one who will help me. I'll make it happen.
All right. I think I'm in a good spot. Been having some serious nerve pain in my shoulder lately, so just trying to get comfortable before I start. Probably gonna have to get it looked at.
Front door was locked. The farm was still a good distance away. I'd need a car to get there fast. If Barry wasn't up here, he was probably in trouble down at the farm. For a moment, I felt bad for doubting him. After all, I'd made it this far myself. But Barry was Barry.
I don't think I went down here yet. I may have. But I don't. Nice. Cannot. Nice. I don't need these anymore, but Did I already come here? I don't remember. I don't think so. A pump.
Well, as I'm sure everyone's noticed, that storm we all felt coming is finally here. The boys at the Weather Service reckon it will last until morning, at the very least. Pertaining to that, let me read that missing persons alert again. The sheriff's department's still looking for a Caucasian woman, 30 years old, slim and blonde with blue eyes. She may be lost in the woods, and it's possible she's been injured in a car accident. If you see her, please make sure you get her indoors and call the sheriff. It's bad weather to be caught out in, so if you see someone in the area who maybe looks a little confused, give them a hand, all right? This is Pat Main on KBF FM. You're all safe and warm.
Sounds like Alice. Oh, great. Jeebus, where did you people come from? Oh, come on. That was annoying. Part of me really doesn't want to go over here. Why are there fireworks everywhere?
I'd known the brothers used to be some kind of rock stars, but it hadn't really sunk in until I saw the stage.
Oh, I get it.
Hey, Al! How is this allowed? This place is stuck!
Hold. Thank you. Reminds me of the epic music scene from Control when we're going through the maze. Yeah, it was.
Rock and roll capital of America.
Hey, Al! This way to the farm!
Pardon me while I grab that song. I don't recall seeing that on their Spotify. What are they? Old Gods of Asgard. Oh god, they did more music for Alan Wake 2. Man, they got some killer stuff, that's for sure. That's probably not good.
No reason to worry. Your cutout's good as
new. Never mind.
Right where I left it. I'll come back for it once we have the place secured.
Yeah, that's been my biggest worry all this time. We need to get this thing moved out of the way.
This is as far as I got before they ambushed me.
Thank you.
went all out with this Viking crap, didn't they? Look at all this stuff. They must have done okay for themselves. So how come I never heard of these guys before?
And this from the guy who learned about Ozzy Osbourne through reality TV?
Sleep. We all spend a few of our dreams in soft embrace.
Man,
somewhere between
fantasy
and
oblivion. Hey, remember when I got you that gig?
But
your first real writing job. What got you started? Was this one of your episodes?
Tonight's episode. The Dream of Dreams.
That's by someone else.
The Viking boat looked imposing, almost like a battering ram.
Man, this heavy-duty flashlight is badass. Man, I just popped 4 achievements and I have no idea what any of them are. Makes me curious. Be right back. Alright, let's see. No, I didn't want to pin it to the side. No. Open card. Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted. No. Sort by. No. Okay. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. What I actually achieved. Thank you. Take out 50 taken with the flare gun, 50 taken with flashbangs, 20 taken have been drowned, electrocuted, or run over. Okay. Wiped out 4 taken with a single flare. Blasted 4 taken into ashes with a single flashbang. Jesus. Okay, hang on. I don't want that pinned. How do I unpin the trophy guide? No. No, I don't. Oh my gosh. Open. Oh boy. Oh God. I think I buggered it up. Open card. Is there like an options? Can I choose to not pin it? No. Oh boy. I don't know if you guys can see what I'm seeing, but it's a pain in the butt. All right, one sec. Oh, I see. Press it twice. Exit. Ah, there we go. Okay, so there's an option where you can pin your trophies to the side, which is annoying when you're trying to stream. And you get rid of it by pressing the button twice, which I didn't understand.
Open, okay?
as you regular listeners know, I tend to work through the night, but I'm not the only one. Deputies Mulligan and Thornton are taking a couple of moments off their busy schedule to join me here in the studio. Boys, how busy are you now? Deerfest is almost here, isn't it? I bet that keeps you in business.
Pretty busy, yeah.
Actually, Pat, we've been real busy with other stuff.
Which concerns an ongoing investigation. We can't talk about that, Thornton.
I wasn't gonna say anything. I was just saying we got, you know, other irons to fry.
And how would you compare your workload to last year's? Things have seemed relatively peaceful to me, but people tend to get a little wild this time of year.
Oh, it's wild, Pat. It's pretty wild. There's been all sorts of trouble this year. Vandalism, fighting, public disturbances. A lot of people gone missing, too.
Yeah, it's pretty much the usual stuff, Pat. Just, you know, a lot more of it.
Now, is it just me, or does Deerfest get wilder every year? People seem to be more drunk, at least, or they start earlier and younger.
Oh, it's definitely not just you, Pat, but...
Definitely, Pat.
Hey, I'm talking here, Thornton. Oh, shoot, I lost my train of thought.
Not just me.
Oh, yeah, it's wilder, Pat, but actually most of the trouble seems to be coming from grown men. People who ought to know better, you know? Kids are doing fine this year.
Well, that's nice to hear, at least. Boys, I want to thank you for stopping by. I'll let you get back to your patrol.
Sure thing, Pat.
Yeah, sure thing, Pat.
The elevator was dead. I'd have to get some power to it first. I could see the building that had to be the Andersons' home on the other side of the field. It wasn't far now. I wasn't worried about trusting the ramblings of two burned-out geriatric wrecks. They had the goods.
Oh boy, that's gonna turn into a monster, isn't it? Called it.
Got to be kidding.
that you out there, buddy?
I had to find a key to get Barry out.
Yeah, it's me. Hang on. I'll try to find a key to get the door open.
Hey, what's the holdup? Come on, this place is all dusty. You know I got my allergies. Come on, Al, open the door already. Seriously, I don't like it in here.
Hey, let's go, man.
Work together to open this gate, Al. Looks pretty heavy. Hey, I think that's the farm on the other side of the field. We're almost there. This farm is a crazy place for crazy people.
We should feel right at home then.
Valhalla.
Come on, one more gate.
Old gods know the truth. See, old gods of Asgard.
Downstairs was out, but I was sure I could fix that at the fuse box.
Barry, move.
They keep too close an eye on them at the clinic. They seem to slip away a lot so they can get wasted.
No kidding! Those guys sound awesome. Come on, Al, let's get the lights on, huh?
Oh, I love this song, The Poet and the Muse.
Music?
Of course. We need to find where it's coming from. That's the message the Andersons talked about. That's the whole reason we're here.
Lady of the Light? Oh, that's gotta be... What's her face? The crazy lamp lady of the town.
Cynthia Weaver.
Right. Must be.
I love this song.
Oh,
find Cynthia Weaver. We'll stay here for the night and head back to town as soon as it gets light.
Hey, Al. Lots of hours before dawn. Might as well get some rest. And by rest, I mean drunk.
Come on, Barry. This is... Yeah, what the hell?
Seriously, because I know we don't get along, but we're gonna find her, right? Even though you're a crazy bastard, I'm gonna stick by you, no matter what, ever, Al.
Sure, you're my brother.
I'm a writer, goddammit.
Correct.
If I just wanted to, I could write 10 books a year. And they'd be the best books that year.
No, you couldn't.
That's right, I couldn't. But I could, because I'm a writer.
What? What do they put in this stuff? I feel like my brain is coming out of my nose. I'm gonna get the recipe off those coots and be a booze millionaire.
I just miss her, Barry. I just want her here with me.
I know, Al. I know. It's gonna be okay. We're gonna make it okay.
It was a crazy, drunken dream, and yet it was more than that. It was the truth, a suppressed memory unearthed by the Andersons' moonshine. I was there, an out-of-body observer. This was the night Alice and I had arrived at Bright Falls, the night Alice had disappeared. I had a chance to find out what had happened. I remember being surprised to see the cabin dark. Alice would have never turned the lights off. I remembered thinking, I caught a glimpse of her form underwater, sinking into the darkness. Diving after her was the last vague memory I had of that night. After that, the next thing I could remember was waking up behind the wheel of the crash car and finding the first pages of the manuscript. I couldn't find her in all that blackness. I must have thought she drowned.
Alice!
Jagger had Alice, and so she had me.
Alice!
I'd been easy prey.
Look at the cabin. Is there someone in the window?
Alice?
Maybe she didn't drown after all. Maybe she's inside.
Alice!
Yes.
The dark presence had touched me. She had dug her nails into my brain and used me, made me her puppet.
She must be here somewhere. Maybe upstairs in the study.
Alice!
Yes, that's where she is. You can apologize.
Alice!
You laugh at the whole thing together and put it behind you.
Alice?
She's not here. You were foolish to think so. No, she's dead. She drowned.
No, no, no!
It's your fault your wife is dead. You are guilty. All she wanted was to help you write. You. Killed.
Ah!
Oh, hush. There's still hope. Cauldron Lake is a special place. Here, you have the power to change things. She wanted you to write. I will tell you what to do. You can write her back. The story will come true, and all will be well again.
She had Alice, and the manuscript was the ransom for her.
Yes. All right. I'll fix it. I'll bring her back. No. I wrote it. I remembered it all now. In the dark, I'd written for days, a week, almost a complete manuscript of a novel entitled Departure. Jagger had been my editor, whispering in my ear, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. I thought I was saving Alice. Even with the cobweb she put in my head, some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story, to bring a light into the cabin to release me before I could finish, to interrupt the horror story before the ending, where darkness consumed everything and everyone. Zane was weak and far away, but I had written him into the story, and his light had been enough to set me free.
It isn't here now. I'm here because it was written. I brought the light to set you free. You must hurry. It will know I'm here. It will be back soon. It stole the skin of my armor a long time ago. She looks so old.
I had woken up, confused and groggy, my mind consumed by darkness and fear. All I could do was to escape. The week spent in the cabin had taken its toll. I was barely conscious and fading fast. It had to have cost Zane terribly, thrown him even deeper into whatever dark place he now haunted. But he had managed to weaken the dark presence, kept me safe that night.
That's right, James Joyce. It's your fault, and you're gonna pay for it.
There's an old town road with mystery of Tom the Poet and his muse, and a magic lake which gave a life to the words the poet used.
Previously on Alan Wake, under the influence of the Dark Presence, I wrote a...
Well, we're expecting a record crowd from the neighboring counties. Naturally, we hope to break the record set by last year's Moose Fest in our neighboring town, Watery. Ladies and gentlemen, some people have asked me, what's the big deal about Deer Fest? And I think that this sums it up. It's about friendship and community. We've got a great party coming up, but let's try to hold it in until tomorrow and get through the night in one piece, all right?
I have it. Someone will come for it when the time is right. Thomas said so. He wrote it. The key is insurance. It's my job to keep it safe. Safe in the light. What was in the light?
Hello.
All the manuscript pages were gone. The FBI agent had taken them.
I think my tongue just took a crap in my mouth. Ugh. Oh, wait, we're in jail now? Oh, ow. This is not good.
That about sums it up.
Oh, I am never drinking again.
I need to talk to Weaver. She's the one in the song. The Lady of the Light.
What, the crazy lady? Ugh, whatever you say, Al, but we're stuck here. They're not gonna...
She was interviewed, Wake.
I had some reading to do first, Sheriff. And let me tell you, it was an interesting read. Well, I've got you now, Raymond Chandler. It's all here. All the evidence, including conspiracy to murder a federal agent. There's no way you're walking out of here. You hear me in there, Brett Easton Ellis? Huh?
Agent Nightingale, I want to talk to your superior.
Well, we all want things, Sheriff. I wanted my... Look, that's not possible.
Agent Nightingale, I insist. Wrong.
Lady, are you stupid? It's a trick.
Okay, I've had enough of this crap. Wake, I'm gonna trust you with this.
You're joking.
Agent Nightingale, your opinion would matter if I actually believed you were here on official.
Whoa! Get back in the cell, Stephen King. The only way you're leaving this place is over my dead.
Wait a minute. I know this.
Oh my God!
Light. We need light. It's the only way to fight this thing.
In my office. I've got your things there. Follow me.
Oh, man. We're sitting ducks with the lights out.
Stay cool. I can get the emergency power on. Here are your things. Wake, what do I need to know? What do you need from me?
They can be hurt in the light, only in the light. And I need to find Cynthia Weaver. She can help me stop this.
Light. Check. Cynthia. She lives in the old decommissioned power plant. I can get you there pretty quickly in the rescue chopper. Come on, let's get back to your friend. Wheeler, I need you to stay here.
What? No!
We're going to fetch our ride, but I have friends who need to be warned about this, and I can't be in two places at once. I need your help.
Well, okay.
Here's a list of people and phone numbers. I need you to call them and tell them you have a message from me. Night Springs, okay? They'll know what to do.
Night Springs? Like the TV show? Gotcha. Oh, hey, that radio guy is on the list. Maine. Who's Frank Breaker? He related to you?
My dad.
Hey, is this like a secret society?
Can you do this? You'll be safe here. The backup power's on. These guys need to be alerted, just in case we don't come back.
You'll come back for me though, right?
As soon as we get the chopper ready. Thanks, Wheeler. I owe you one. Okay, let's go, Wake. Through the back.
Hello, Mr. Breaker.
Whatever took Nightingale must have broken the gate controls. We can't reach the gate's control box from here. We need to get to the other side over the rooftop.
I'll go. I'll open the gate for you once I'm across. You stay here in the light and cover me, Sheriff, okay?
Thank you.
needed to reach the rooftop to get to the other side of the broken gate.
Okay, she didn't really doubt Weaver. The sheriff didn't seem that surprised to see the darkness.
Good job, Wade. Okay, stick close. Our first stop is the town hall. The keys to the chopper are there.
Thank you. Yep, but supplies are over there.
Gonna want explanations, you know. For example, what the Rose? She's seriously messed up now.
The same thing I think happened to me after I arrived.
During this week you can't remember?
Oh, I remember now.
Damn.
I thought New Yorkers were rude.
You have the right to remain silent.
Thank you.
Jake, over here! There's light! I have a key. Watch my back, Wade. Let's go, Wake. Okay, someone's messed with the fuse box here, but you should be able to jury-rig it while I find the keys.
I already got electrocuted once today. How about I look for the keys and you get burned for a change?
Fine. They should be in the clerk's office on the other side of the building, near the main entrance. The keys aren't upstairs, Wake.
I'm just going to take a quick look.
The message was from Barry. He was getting worried at the station. He wanted us to hurry.
Ah, there we go.
Okay, Sheriff, I got the key.
Barry?
Why isn't he inside?
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Barry! Look out! Barry, move!
Inside, Wake. He's okay. The storefront's blocked. Come on, Wake. Let's go around. We can meet him in the back.
Creepy statue. Trust no one in the dark. Damn it, Bruce.
Store. Hey, Wheeler should be waiting for us in the
people?
Backyard.
Even or I'll call the sheriff.
Oh, hi, Doc. I've got it. Don't worry about it.
Sarah, about time somebody showed up. All the shooting in the air is idiotic. One of these days, they'll kill somebody. And over Deerfest.
I know. He's got a point, Wade. Look, this town can't take this.
It's me they want. The sooner I get out of here, the sooner as usual. Wait, you got the keys to the bookstore?
Perks of being the sheriff. A girl needs to get around. They're really taking advantage of your presence here, Wake. I heard they're selling Casey books.
Right now, I'm not into my own writing.
Truthfully expected something to be up here.
I don't see Barry.
Look, Wake, maybe that's him.
Thank you. Yeah, I think that might have been the game's subtle way of telling me, hey, take this, because you're not going to have any shotgun ammo.
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. I told him to get a text.
Let's take a break. It's a good for your heart.
Okay, it's open. Let's go, Wake.
Wow.
We keep them lit all night long on the night before Deerfest.
Why?
Well, it's tradition. Almost there. We'll have to go through the basement to get to the parking lot.
Yeah, there's no way going through the crypt will turn out to be a bad idea.
You have the right to remain silent.
Guess that one saw the light, huh?
You didn't like that one? A tough audience. Well, I got plenty more.
What are the Christmas lights for?
Protection, man! Like garlic against vampires?
Vampires.
The helicopter's just across the parking lot and up the hill. Come on!
I have a feeling Barry and the sheriff are going to get hitched.
The Bright Falls General Store is now my favorite place in the entire world. See this headlamp? It's like a superpower. I can just look at one of those things and they die. It's my flaming eye of Mordor. I wish I didn't say that.
Yeah.
Hey, I want a headlamp.
Last one.
Bastard.
Someone throws a damn school bus at your head and you're about to take a helicopter ride with someone who may or may not have a pilot's license. You're cleared for departure to Night Springs.
Just up ahead. I'll need a while to prep for takeoff.
Don't take too long. I want to get out of here.
Thank you. Hang on. Oops. My apologies. Alright. Let's try and survive this. Oh, damn. that's a new one. I haven't seen that function before. It's like something from Sniper Elite. Oh, look at all the birds.
I had to do something about the chain for the...
They really do shoot it. Eh, worth a shot. Okay, now how the hell do I get in here? But it's something incredibly simple that I'm missing. No, neither one of those worked. Oh my god, that really did work. Oh Jesus.
And here's a new song from a band that is the only one of our worst legends.
Oh.
Fuck. Had a feeling.
Song from a band that they always remind me of our local rock legends, the Old Gods. I couldn't tell you why. I guess it's just, you know, one of those things.
Plant glowed in the night. It was close, but I had to find a way across.
Alright. Makes sense.
Thank you.
Woof. Fucking balls, man. Got it, so that's not real light.
I recognize the logo on the power plant sign. I'd seen a version of it painted all over the area. Hidden caches of supplies.
I'm a friend. You knew Zane. Thomas Zane. You're the Lady of the Light in the song. You can help me.
About time. Young man, I've been waiting a very long time for you.
Excuse me?
What you need to drive the darkness room is at the dam. I built the room to keep it safe.
Will it help me find Alice? Will it get me back to the cabin? Fine, let's go. I can get my friends to come back with the helicopter.
We won't go outside. Never at night. That's rule number one. We've been breaking rules, young man, and where has that gotten us? I have a secret. Water pipe. Without it, the pipe will go dark. The power to the art must be cut.
Let me guess. You want me to do it?
You're the one who likes to break the rule. I didn't talk. You can see the signs. Very few people can. Yes, please. Take what you need. Good for you, for the likes of us. We do Tom's work, don't we?
Hurry! The switch is on the wall facing the shore.
Weaver had sent me to cut the power to the transformer yard. I was willing to do grunt work for her and me. I hoped Weaver was dependable. I'd stumbled into this crazy world a little over a week ago. She had been living this insanity for decades. Power to the transformer yard. Now I had to find a way to reach it.
It was way simpler than I thought it would be.
transformer yard went dark and dead. Weaver's water pipe passage should now be good to go. Designed these things. The transformer yard went dark and dead. Weaver's water pipe passage should now be good to go.
Damn.
Such a beautiful man. I was jealous. There was a part of me that was maybe a little glad when she had the axe. And then Tom started writing and woke the darkness up. He tried to get back, but you can't do that. He writes like that.
I'm starting to realize that.
In that case, young man, perhaps you're a smarter man than Tom. Witch looked like her, but it wasn't. Barbara was sweet. Understanding, delivery. To undo it, wrote himself, her, everything he'd ever written out of the world. He was so famous. And afterward, no one knew. Oh, Tom. He left only one thing in case it happened again. Insurance. Used me a little. Tom knew how I felt. Knew I wouldn't refuse him. That moment put it there. That's been... We are characters. And no... If the darkness isn't stopped, she'll twist the story to her own dark ends.
How do you know all this?
Tom. That's the way he wrote it. and others. And from below, we have both been touched by the darkness, young man. He saved us both with light, but the darkness stays with you. This pipe will take us directly to the well-lit room.
Okay, I need to call them where we're going.
Hello? Ow!
Barry, we're headed to the dam in one of the pipes. Meet us there.
Okay, I'll tell Sarah.
It's Sarah now?
Whoa! No! Sweet love of...
Barry! We gotta go see if they're okay.
They're probably in the well-lit room. This is no time to be a selfish idiot. Well, be a fool. I'll use the pipe. I'll meet you at the dam if you make it.
She knew how to stay safe.
I hear birds. That's another trophy pop. That one was like kill 100 birds or something.
Was empty.
Ready to make like Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
I have a different ending in mind.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
I knew you'd be all right.
How's that?
The Flaming Eye of Mordor?
Laugh it up, funny man. Didn't we have somewhere to go?
Weaver will meet us at the dam.
Is that it? Are we safe?
That was... wow. I think we're okay.
Hey, Al, I got a bad feeling.
Let's keep our eyes open.
Please. Please tell me we don't have to move from here.
Wait, call the elevator. I'm keeping watch.
Alright, I think I'm going to cap it here. We'll play again next time and finish the main story and maybe tackle the two sides. Thanks for tuning in.